As you can see, I'm just loading into DosBox, writing the various DOS commands, and voila! So here in the briefing, our commander is explaining what to do: find some documents, plant some bombs, climb some buildings, and shoot some bad people. One player or two player. In two player mode, this is really playable game, and you even can play it on the same keyboard, I guess so. But if you are alone, do not worry, because this game can be completed in one player mode as well. We got 2 hours to complete our mission. After a while, it could be a little bit annoying if you don't succeed, but hey ho, try again. As you can see, you can hide into the shadows in the background. Anyway, you can navigate in this game using the arrow keys, up, down, left and right, and you can hide into the shadows with the up key. You can crouch with the down key to pick up some weaponry from the floor, and also we're gonna use space to shoot, and any kind of combat thing we're gonna do with space. Also, you can use space to change your weapon in the shadow. As you can see, your weapon arsenal is quite big. You have this pistol thing, and then you have this flamey thing as well. My favorite is the pistol thing, because you can shoot very far with it. Each type of weapon has 9 bullets in it, and you can refill those by taking from the dead bodies. This game wasn't bigger than 2 megabytes back in the days. And can you imagine 2 megabyte now? Even one picture is more than 2 megabyte. So it's incredible. How could they manage it? I have no clue, man, but This is such a great job. Now some of these dark spots, as you can see, has some hidden life in it. Now here we are in the first building. You can control your gun here with the left and right and up and down arrows. As you can see, our game style is changed a little bit. Here in the first building you need to find documents, and in the second building you need to plant the dynamite. This game is such an epic game. I mean, look at this graphic, guys. This is so many details, like every little things. You got reflection on the walls. This game stands the trial of time. This is a huge compliment to this game. Mm-hmm. So have fun, guys, and let me know how did you manage. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye. Thanks for watching and have fun as always.